as well. I'm going to try and do 7 days of Halloween this year. Might not be seven, might be five, might be three. I've got seven ideas, but it's whether or not I have the time to do them. So I bought this last year. It's a cloche, and you get these paper butterflies and some wires and things. But I'm not going to use the butterflies in this. I'll save the butterflies for another, you know, other projects. Let's move that up there for a moment. So yeah, here's my cloche. It's plastic. I did have another one that I bought as well, but I don't know what I've done with it. You know when you buy things and you put them away? Never put things away. So I'm going to start by putting this tissue on the base. Make it nice and spooky Halloween. Use this brush. I'm going to use my matte medium. Not entirely sure what I'm going to do with this today, but I have loads of stuff that I can put in it if I want to. I also have some lights to go in it as well. I did buy some, like a little twiggy embellishment, I would say. I don't know where it's gone. As I say, I bought it last year for this purpose. Put it away. Cannot find it. Okay, so just gonna pop that straight down. Gently. Now, to pick it up so I can get to the edges. Just cut it down a little bit. Now I'm going to have to balance it on something so it doesn't stick to the table. Here we go. Oh, it's sticking to my fingers, I know that. stick down quite well to the edges because the lid's going to be going on there. Don't want it to catch. There we go. Dry on there. Now, I'm hoping I might have a spider. Oh, we actually have some spiders left on here. It's a bit too curved there. Maybe try it near here. Interesting. Quite like that. Let's just cut the excess off. Pull that back up. In fashion. Put that in there for now. Snip the edges off. Oh. Right here. Okay, and now I need to switch on my glue gun and get that warming up. So I'll be right back. Okay. So, not sure if I'm going to end up using these flowers, but I'm going to start by I think they are already glued, this is this one that needs gluing on. These are made from baby wipes with paint on. They didn't curl up as good as some of them do. I think the paint was quite thick on this baby wipe. Feels very crunchy. But a spooky flower. This one glued together. Yeah. Okay. And I'm thinking of having as well, just glue together. I can get into the packet. There we go. Right. So I've got these sparkly bats, which I'm going to very carefully pop on the sticks. Did I have another one? Got another one out there. Let's look. Well, there we go. Could have sworn I got one out, but no. don't have any more. And I also have this little zombie fella. I did that totally the wrong way around then. Let's try that again. There we go. There we go. Oops. Now. I also have this tiny little vial, which I'm going to try very carefully. Put some glitter in. This looks like a nice poisonous green, doesn't it? Go crazy and have a little bit of orange on top. It's probably too full now. Nice little bottle of poison, which is brew. Okay. So, this is still wet. Let's just work on it the way it is, shall we? So I have webbing stuff, which I'll probably put in inside. Oops, sorry, hit you there. Yeah, it's sticky. There's a little spider sitting there. Sort that out in a minute. Then I have this piece of tulle. Probably cut that down a bit. Now, do I want those flowers or not? Do I want... Where have they gone? Gonna be too much. Ooh, cool. Love it. He's going in there. Right. Glue that down. Let's try and glue him down. Now then. Okay, that just kind of bent. That's okay. Not very sturdy. That's okay. Get it in the cork, and it's not, it's just bending, so let's try lifting the tool up. There we go. Now bend it around. Oh, this is... a lot fiddlier than I thought it would be. Sorry if I'm in the way. There we go, and then my little poison bottle there. Oh, sticking to my tinsel. Now I just want to see. Right, just give me a second. Right. So they're too long. So let's get some snips actually. Snips. Cut it down. I think we can cut it down quite far. And that'll help stop it bending. skull needs to go over a bit more. Oop, that didn't hold anything at all. Oh, he's a mischievous little skull. He doesn't want to stay there. Oh, ow, hot glue. Not too bothered about the strings, just adds to the webby look. So looks great. Sure, I do want, or maybe just a little bit of this. Let's just tear it down a bit more. Now, and how do we get it to stick inside? Thinking perhaps a tiny bit of matte medium. See what I'm doing, can you? So I've just popped a little bit of my medium in there. Nope, it's not sticking. Put my hand in, just touch it gently. Fingerprint on the other. Yep. I think I'm gonna have to let that dry. Let that dry. before I carry on. Whilst that glue gun's cooling and still dripping, I'm just going to grab whatever I can get out and pop a bit more of this tool back there. There we are. Now I'm just going to pop downstairs, have a nice little cake that my mum's bought me, and I will be back once everything's dry. Okay, so I'm sorry if you hear some noises from downstairs, vacuum cleaner and such. Mum's deep cleaning the kitchen. Now I've got these lights and I'm going to try and tuck them in and around. Now where's the last light? Oh. Let's switch the lights on. Goes right the way to the end. So we may have to have some lights on the outside as well. Let's just pop it all in. And see. I really want you to go that way if you don't mind. Oh, this is tricky. That's very, very tricky. I don't want all that to bunch up in there. Okay, so it's not. Possibly the most fiddly thing I have ever done, ever. Keep feeding it in. Hold the wire a little bit. Right, now I've turned my gun back on, turn it a little bit, let's just have a look. Yeah, no, this webbing is really not working for me, so I need to manipulate it a bit, I think. Right. I can't get the glue gun in there. Let's try dropping a bit of glue in. Probably dry by the time I get in there. Now then. Let's try this again, shall we? Tuck all that in. Right, I'm happy with that. Okay, so I'm going to grab just a little bit of glue. There. A little bit there. A little bit there. Feel that I need a bit of the back. There we go. So, I'm really, really happy with that now, finally. There we go. So, I hope you enjoyed that day, one of my 7 days of Halloween, possibly. Probably. So thank you for watching, and hope you enjoyed that. It wasn't too much fiddling and faffing for you. Yes, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.